kid in Utah just offed himself. He Snapchatted a girl, asked her on a date. Okay, it wasn't anything bad. Whatever. It might have been slightly cringy, but it wasn't anything horrible. She screenshots it and puts it on TikTok. And there's like maybe 600-700 comments just wrecking this guy.
Yeah.
And it's not like he said, like, send me a nude. Nothing like that. Just straight up asked her out. And she was like, already told you once, no before, you're such a creep, blah, 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 blah. Like, it really, like, was not worth what happened. Anyway, he's dead now, okay?
Yeah.
And you know, TikTok was taken down. No apologies were given. Nothing from her or her family. Like, when I say that they are this gender divide right now among Gen Z, they are trying to make men literally dispose of them.